Margins of the document are the white areas that frame every page, and the default settings in Microsoft Word are for this margin to be 1 inch, which is just over 2.5 centimeters. A reasonable margin will be anything between 2 and 3 centimeters, so the default settings are absolutely fine if your document is going to be viewed entirely electronically.